What up, everybody? This is Billy Vandergaw here, and I'm going to show you how to find this T-Rex skull on Battlefield 3 Alborz Mountains. It's pretty cool. We'll just look at it here first. You see all the details. It's got mouth, teeth. You know, it's just a fossil just hanging out in the mountains. We can even torch it. The lighting's pretty cool. You light inside of it through its nose. So, it's a fully modeled T-Rex skull just buried. So this is how you get to it. We're just going to take the fast and quick way. We're going to use the helicopter here. What you're going to do is you're just point yourself toward the mountain, the tallest mountain in the game, and you're just going to fly yourself directly toward it. Now this is like between A and B, but off to the right. If you look at the little mini-map you'll see here on the Xbox, that will be close to the edge, the border here, once you get out of the helicopter. But you're going to fly up here, and you're going to want to come up over top of this little ridge right here, and I'll just land it, and then jump out. You see there on the mini map, I'm close to the edge, and there it is, right here. Pretty simple, pretty sweet, pretty cool to look at. So anyways, if you like this video, please subscribe, like, comment, share with your friends, and please favorite. I appreciate it. Thanks, have a good one.